Cannon, playing Legend of Grimrock. This is part 4 with Drew. So last time I died pretty epically, twice, and it was unfortunate, so we're gonna try and remedy that this time. A bit better. You know, set myself up here. Noticed that my torch was out, so might as well run. Grabbing the scroll, I remember it being a poison bolt scroll, but I can't actually cast it yet. Delph would be the one to cast it, she needs some more. As I've said a few times, and I last time, never a bad idea just to have the spells ready. You know what I mean. Backing off during fights sometimes can help you out quite a bit too, because there's a chance to sit there lapping you. Yeah, I don't think that guy even hit anyone. Uh-oh. Right there. Wanna back off some more again. Spell's set. Ready? Boom. Boom. Two steps should give me enough time for reload. Ugh, missing. That was our Poffo gained a level. I think I've gone over this level a few times, done a few different things, but I'm gonna favor the choice of getting a couple bonuses from each of the skills I've been working on with him thus far. Two more and armors gives me a plus 10 health bonus at 5 skill. And two more into maces at 7 gives me a plus 5 health bonus, and I like the sound. Also just an extra 15 health, that never hurts. I noticed me, it took a minute, but after this fight I should probably rest, because my wizards or mages or what have you. Already pretty low on magic here. This is a nice way to heal your health. Sometimes you encounter these strange videos, though. Some sort of entity or other person in Grimrock reaching out to us, it seems. Contact us when we sleep. This time. Are you still there? Yeah. Yes, I am. We are. Fact. I know a way out, but I can't make it there by myself. We need to work together. Then towards the bottom of the mountain. We can meet there. You might have seen that one in the previous video, because as I said, just died a few times at this part. But, you know, might as well narrate it again quick. We'll just wait for the mage's MP to be covered here. It takes a while for Kazel to focus. He's got... door behind me. Last time I think that tricked me. Bunch of extra damage from mushroom behind me. Notice him. Take him. And oxygen level. So 3 skill points gives him light armor proficiency. Nice, because protection will go up quite a bit. I guess I'll put the other point into swords. I have some light armor, so send up. Protection is now 14. Wearing these nice plus 4 leather boots. Should probably equip those plus 4 leather boots. Or pot photos. His protection is only 8. Frontline. A mushroom guy at the end of it. Him just knows me, so I continue to use my inventory. Sneak up on me if I'm not paying attention. There he is again. Let's see. I have an extra upper body piece. Oh, Azulfool's only got 1 point. Uh-oh, this mushroom saw me. Get back to the inventory. I always want to be careful, because sometimes enemies just kind of, you know, wander in from wherever they were and sit in their level ups and optimizing equipment, and they start getting whapped. Never good. Balance out everyone. Found any more enemies. Set up since. One of those ones that spits the poison balls to hit the whole party up ahead. That guy just hit. These guys are hitting quite strong, actually. Not sure if I wanna. Yeah, I suppose it's inevitable. Continue. Took that guy. That's poison glove that time. I like the damage over time effect. Want to be careful because it hurts you too when you walk through it. Gotta wait for it to fade. Check the spells again. Tell that there's things moving in like both corridors. I just don't want to get insert. Try and be fast. Sometimes cornering yourself can help. Situation with these guys, I think it will be a good call. Hopefully. Item. There's a keyhole here. I don't have a key yet. Remember. Inclined to rest, but I know there's enemies around. Not sure. I think I'll risk it and hopefully save him. You do always have to watch the food bar for your characters too. Better make sure. One's still in the green. Oh. There. That's interesting. Set up a spell, leave it, close that, come back, and it'll still be there. Pull the lever, Kronk. Seemed pretty ineffectual, but we'll go check. Change anything over here. Uh-oh. Here's that dude. Better kill him. Now, I think maybe the lever did something here. Uh-oh. Yeah. Because I don't believe that was open. Uh-oh, I accidentally swung the torch. Casting. Nice. Some equipment. Like a helmet. +3 protection. Off was already wearing some. Grid. Dandox protection. Just a little more with left. Peasant switches. That's awful. Just balance protections. Except that. That's more to do for care. People that earlier. Bells. Oh boy. Like these skeletons. Got him though. I don't feel very safe leaving that door open and going the other way. I think it was just a dead end. Area seems familiar. Oh, look, it was a shortcut back to the save crystal. How nice. Save the game and heal. Doing better than the last time, bro. Alright, I need to do this. Click this and back up as fast as we can. I don't think I clicked it. Tested poison on the skeletons, not work, so don't want to try that. One skeleton, sometimes. Last time, call me dying at that thing. So, I'm gonna leave that behind for now. Uh-oh. This is four. Shoot. Start attacking. Back off. Do not want to be in the range of four Oki spears. We're gonna do some hallway fight. Not doing very well with my movement controls here. Gotta stun them with the spells. There's only two left now. Ah, handled those guys pretty well, honestly. Pretty sure they all drop a spear and a shield. I have plenty of those for now. I'm not gonna keep picking up all their stuff. Okay. Feel more safe attempting to prep the spells. Dare into the Daemon's Gates. Or something. Yeah, I should have just kept staring, but I wanted to show everyone the trick to this thing. It's like I'm rushing through or anything too much. You stand on this switch and look right at this thing for a while. This door will open. There's skeletons in there. Ah! Took those guys right out. That was well handled. Happy with myself. And we got a couple level ups, and I like that too. Could go right into the next spell of air magic. Or I could go right into the next spell of ice magic. I'm gonna try the next spell of ice. Next level, I'll do the spell of air magic. I also gain another 10 cold resistance for getting. Not a bad thing. Two points gets me my new poison bolt spell, which I want to try out. Definitely gonna do that. I think I'm gonna do my next 2 points. Another bonus willpower points, never bad, so I'm gonna do that point. Do spellcraft. Do one more point. We'll see what loot is like behind skeletons. Fire bombs. Sounds interesting. I'm gonna take a quick rest again just to recover that MP. It's nice to have lots of it, and it's kind of slow. Hunger is looking great. Pretty bored. Ooh, a stack of items. And oh. Ow. Seems like a magey thing. I'm gonna give the mage the alchemy kit that I just found. Collecting these tar beads and roots too, which apparently are the ingredients of potions. Sweet. What is the